Hi.
Jumping right in. Karate chat point. Even though I don't like to clean, I deeply and completely love and accept myself. Even though I don't like to clean, I deeply and completely love and accept myself. Even though I like my mess, I accept how I feel without judgment. I don't want to clean. I don't like cleaning. I resist cleaning. I don't feel like cleaning. The cleaning never ends. There's always something to clean. I don't know where to start. My mess is okay with me. Cleaning is so boring. I do like to see it when it's clean. I don't want to do the cleaning. There's so much to do. And I've never been good at organizing details. Maybe I can pick things up as I go along. I'm okay with my mess. I do enjoy seeing my space when it's clear and clean. I don't feel like cleaning. I've never been one to clean. I choose to be surprised by how easy it is to just pick things up here and there. Take a deep breath. Great job. Even though I have this resistance to cleaning, I choose to consider maybe I can do a little bit. Even though cleaning seems like a waste of time, I'm willing to pick a few things up here and there. Even though my mess makes me feel comfortable somehow, I love and accept myself, and I'm willing to be more comfortable as things are more organized. I have this resistance to cleaning. Releasing this resistance to cleaning. I don't know how to clean. I'm willing to see that cleaning is not so difficult. I don't want to clean. I'm willing to change that. Sometimes I like my mess. And I really like when I see things organized and clean. Deep breath. This resistance to cleaning. This resistance to cleaning. this resistance to cleaning. Nobody can tell me what to do. Nobody can make me do it. I'm not doing it if I don't want to. I have other things I have to get done first. I don't even know where to begin. Cleaning takes so much time. I'm willing to see how I can incorporate cleaning into my regular tasks. Cleaning sounds so boring. I choose to be surprised by how I effortlessly start to pick things up and organize. Cleaning is for those boring types. I'm willing to see that cleaning might actually be something I enjoy. Underarm. Who wants to spend their time cleaning? Maybe cleaning doesn't take as long as I think it does. I'm willing to explore that. And I deeply and completely love and accept myself exactly as I am now, without judgment. That's all for now. Thanks.